J. Robert Oppenheimer was the director of the Los Alamos Laboratory during World War II. He was a brilliant, charismatic leader, without whose efforts the atomic bomb probably would not have been ready at the time that it was. The Oppenheimer papers are an incredibly rich resource. It's over 300 boxes. Near the end of his life, Oppenheimer called the collection hideously complete. This is a long letter that Robert Oppenheimer received around Christmas time of 1953. It specifies the charges the Atomic Energy Commission was leveling against him. They came from unauthorized illegal wiretaps that the FBI had placed on his phones over many years. You come to see that many of the charges have to do with Oppenheimer's opposition to a hydrogen bomb, not his communist sympathies. There's been enduring interest in Oppenheimer, and part of it is because Oppenheimer himself is such a conflicted, charismatic, unusual figure. And part of it is because the atomic bomb is such a transformative technology. It changes the world. It brings about the arms race. It creates fear. It creates a potential for destruction that hasn't completely gone away. So the Oppenheimer papers reveal the complexity of Oppenheimer as a character. It reveals the complexity of the time that he lived in. And there are lessons in the collection for researchers today and going forward into future generations.